start getting angry about this.
Because none of us supported on the board. None of the teachers supported.
It's the way it's set up. It's not good. The thing is, we have so little power over the district.
It's her, yeah. It's her and Hannah Scandera. It's the government. It's the state that's doing all this. We don't want it.
And what they do is they tie a lot of money to it. So they tell us that if we don't do it, they're not going to give us. In the case of life, if we don't do it, it's going to be stronger. We've thought about that. We've thought about just being a district that pulls out. But there's a... Oh my gosh. All the power in the world ain't gonna get you there tonight.
It's just gonna slow down the game.
Yeah. No one's got any place to go. There have been other districts around the country that have done that. And then they realize when they realize how much money they stand to lose, they back down, you know? What's your name?
Jacob
Steve. It's a pleasure.
Aren't you like the school board?
I'm the president of the school board.